Watch 2 tracking the tropics and new word this morning of a new system in the Caribbean.
Yes, tropical depression, although technically a subtropical depression, which gets a little confusing about the naming, I know, but it is number 17, and it could become Otto, our next named storm. Just was recently upgraded to depression status here at 5 a.m., and you can see the official path taking it away from the coast of the U.S., so definitely a good thing. So what about this subtropical status thing? Well, versus a tropical storm, it actually has the characteristics of both a tropical storm and a mid-latitude storm, kind of storm that you would normally get across the United States. It gets its energy both from the water, but also from the temperature differences in the air. There's an upper level low that's kind of feeding this system too. So it's sort of a hybrid between the two. That's why it gets the status of subtropical storm. Maximum winds rarely are higher than 74 miles per hour, which is hurricane status. However, it could transition over into a true tropical storm or a hurricane, and it looks like this will become a true tropical storm, even as early as later today as it continues to gain a little bit of strength.